Hello there, Chu here, and we have Tensions on the Moon. So, Bob, unfortunately, because some idiot didn't actually put any way of climbing back up to the crew hatch, is not able to get back in there. So, unfortunately, we've already got a rescue ship on the way, but for now, Bob is going to have to wait here on the dark side of the moon. Valentina, I hope I have enough fuel to get home, because I got some good science in here. So, I'm about to, unfortunately, take off without him. I don't want to, but his inability to get back on the ship without knocking it over, he gets left behind. Bye, Bob. Bye. Bye now. Goodbye. Goodbye. In the atmosphere, log. Log pressure. And zero pressure. Great. That matters, but yeah. I've already got Moon Rescuer here, ready to land down. Valentina is heading home, hopefully. Hopefully. Okay. If I'm there, I need to... I need to get into orbit of some kind. Nope. Yep. That's a terrible orbit. Come on. Yeah, I'm not looking to send Valentina out into the solar system at large, so yeah, let's cut that back a bit. Oops. Okay, this is where they're gonna... Carbon Paraxis, okay. A little bit more. Yes, I have enough fuel. It might be a wide one. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's a really wide angle on that. How about if I... slow you down a bit. A lot. Otherwise she gonna be trapped out there. Okay. That's a bad... delete that. Okay, so if I just crank it up a bit. And then this way, I think. Nope. This way. I don't know what these different things mean. Oh no, that's really bad. Well, I mean, technically I should... Oh, Ugh. Okay, so I need her to go, well, faster. Wrong angle. And go out like that, and then, nope. No. Figure this out soon and quick. Quick like. Ugh. I don't want that kind of carbon paralysis. Oh, a little too much. Just enough to break out the moon. Ugh. Man, I am terrible at these. No. Well, I can maybe fix it. But hey, if I at least get her around Kerbin orbit, I might be able to get her home. She might be out of fuel. I might be able to get her home. Might. No. Oh. Think that worked. That worked. Okay. That at least should have put her in orbit around Kerbin. Okay, now to bring my moon rescuer around. He should have plenty of fuel so Jebediah can can come rescue, which is really what I'm going for here. Man, I am going towards that. I'm gonna change my velocity here. Don't want to leave lunar orbit though. going to have to widen it out a bit. Oh, wrong button. Oh no. No, whatever you did. Undo it. So, widen my orbit. And a little bit more. Then when I get to the periapsis here, I will drop it considerably. But it's fine. It's fine. Should all be good. Come on. I don't care about that. Warp to maneuver, please. I don't know what that does. So stop doing that. You're lined up, you burn for 5 seconds, should work. Okay. So let's speed along these 2 hours. Don't overshoot my 2 hours. Luckily, he's got a pretty decent rocket. Perfect. Now, get here. We're going to drop velocity, and hopefully land somewhere near up here. Ugh. You were in a wide orbit there, Valentina. Okay. Just to target point, if you would please, sir. Hold steady. Let's go up to 10 times warp. Get ready to burn. Bob's walking distance anyway, so... Done. Okay, how long until you get to here? 2 hours, okay. Let's see what I can do to save Valentina. She's in a really erratic orbit. Add maneuver, burn retrograde. Ooh. As long as I can get close enough to not run out of fuel, and splashdown. Ooh. But what happened? Ooh, interacted with the moon. Okay. Actually, if I bring it in further, you're gonna fly by the moon again. Ah, I don't want to fly by the moon again. I don't want the moon interacting with my orbit again. You are 21,000. You are good. Okay. How far away is your maneuver? One day. Oh, yeah, you get time. Perfect. So see if we can, so everything should be good. Just to be real. See if we can go rescue Bob. Bob, you're gonna be walking. That's all I can tell you. But he's got my moon rock, so I gotta rescue him. So, because I'm gonna screw this up, time to save it. Speed up time here. We're gonna hold retrograde. Come on. Actually, I'm going to burn prograde for just a little bit. Maybe get closer to where I landed. Just a bit. That's going the wrong way. Okay, fuck it. He walking. Switch to retrograde. Yep, this time, I've got it. Oh, shoot. I'm landing on the dark side. Shield I got. Yeah, I put some external tanks. Oh, can I? No, I can't eject those. What a land on the dark side of the moon, but I don't have a choice. Lights. Do I have any lights on this thing? No. Right. I'm literally landing in the dark. Reason to have the waste the battery power. Appleator? Doesn't have it. Yeah, YouTube, if you can't see this, yeah. Just know for certain that neither can I. I am literally going in blind on this moon landing. Try this way. And hopefully when it hits the moon, I can start. previous one was about 3,000, so I know at least that. Jebediah? Oof. Yeah, like I said, I don't need lights on. Ooh. Getting up there in speed. Let's not do that. And that can rapidly decrease speed, which is nice, but... just a tiny little star. On the surface. Perfect. Let's slow it down now. Literally, I don't know where I'm landing or how far down it is. I'm hoping the moon, like, stops me at surface and it starts zooming up. At least then I'll know. Unless I'm landing in a crater, which it's like, then it's at 2,000 some? Oops, wrong button. Nope. What? Good to know. 4,045 is my goal. Where was my autosave? Is it this one? Probably. So, 4,045. At least I now know when I'm gonna crash. Moon Rescuer, fly? Still on orbit. Too fast, too fast, too fast. Too much power either. Retrograde, please. Because I need to come to a stop here, Jebediah. I need you to straighten that out. Where is he? Yeah. We'll leave the lights on. Looking at this and this and going, I'm gonna crash again. I can feel it. At least I'm holding steady and slowly going down. That's good. Power to slow us down a bit, if you would. Let's take it down to about 10 meters per second. Should be within tolerances. Oh. I'm landing in a crater, actually. We're gonna... Yeah. We're just gonna land on the light side. Bob's gonna have to walk it. Yeah. Shoot. That's already Bob dead. Okay. Never mind that. So, we're gonna reload this stuff. What was it? Quick save 2, I think? Oh no. Oh, there it is. Okay. So it auto-saved after Jebediah crashed. Go retrograde. Done. Okay. Sorry, Bob. You're gonna have to walk. I need to see where Jebediah is landing. So, this pretty much is just gonna... Come on. Give me speed! Give me less speed! Stop it around 30. Oh, please don't land in that crater. I'm aiming right for that crater. Hold on, am I in that crater? Last time I landed in a crater, well, pretty much crashed in all the craters. going to be on a ridge, and it's going to have to, well, at the very least, put this at the top. There's my shadow. Overcompensate. Oh. Shit. Is it gonna be too much of a... I think it's too much of a bridge. Stabilize. Go back there. Retrograde. Do some weird gymnastic shit. Land hopefully in some slightly flatter land. Just stabilize it at this point. gonna burn up all my fuel. Peace.